Okay, so we've, I think, completed the Arcanist story arc. So we now are getting contracts. Might as well do these on normal. Depends if I can find people. I want to get to level 30 so that we can kind of get to our masterworks. For now, clearing the contracts, it seems like our drop rates between blue and purple are comparable. If anything, the drop rate for purples are less apparent in normal, more apparent in hard, but the purples are not any or that much greater compared to the blue items, so. I'd rather grind less for a purple item. I mean, yeah. I'd rather grind more for a Masterworks item down the road and hurry up and just complete these contracts. I think it's just gonna continue just giving contracts from now on out, if I'm right. Looks like I got a level 27 dude with me.
Matthias, suit is up and running. Where are we headed?
I would really love it if we could go look at a shape relic that's been demonstrating some unusual properties.
Heading over there.
should be enough. Hmm. Looks like I have another task for you in the area. Had an idea, but some of my old research on Arcanist ruins. New location.
Okay, understood.
Close by. Energy signals are all over the place. Please investigate.
Okay, understood.
A relic set to do something terrible. Search for the fragments.
Got it.
Thank you.
the end of the fight.
Both of you aren't too battered and bruised. Very well done. Excellent work. I will need time to study everything from today. My great thanks.
That was an easy contract. Maybe I should do it on hard. Music. Weird. Alright, looks like did get a new legendary contract.